You start them a little lower, they might even survive.
That's true.
The first two survived.
Try a dry spot.
Those are really cool. There we go.
Yeah, just need a dry spot.
Look how it's shrinking. That's the opposite of what I would think.
It must be leaking CO2, right?
I guess.
No, it definitely doesn't like to land on someplace wet.
Quit hearing that.